I dropped my first DNA boom in an MW3.